if we play our football, if we keep the ball, we will create chances and we will score more goals. And we didn't do that against Central Coast. And look, in this league, if you going to fight, and you will have 50% chance to win. And that's why I think we dominated the last 2 years, because we play very good football, and that we want to continue to do that. And like I said, we want to show good performance tomorrow and to take 3 points. I just want to win the title. I want to help my teammates to win every game, and that's for me more important. If you ask me if I'm happy, I will say yes and no. Look, they're a very good team, and every team against us, they play and they give more than 100%. And of course, it's not going to be easy game tomorrow. They have some very good individuals, you know. And look, but as I said, you know, if we play our football, if we keep the ball, and I think I'm sure that we will take 3 points. But as I said, it's not going to be easy game. Kogra is unbelievable stadium, you know. Pitch is, service is unbelievable, and as I said, it's not easy. But we are the football players, you know, and sometimes you don't have a choice. And we are happy to play there. I think last game against Melbourne was unbelievable atmosphere, good crowd, and I hope tomorrow is going to be the same.